welcome, ladies and gentlemen, the 107th commencement exercises of Thornton Donovan School. How nice of you to all stand for me.
I want to say welcome to everybody, to the whole Thornton Donovan family, and I want to congratulate some people. First, I'd like to offer congratulations to the two classes who are graduating for a job well done. And I'd like to congratulate the parents for a job well done, and a good choice was made in sending your son or daughter to Thornton Donovan. And I also want to congratulate and say thank you to the faculty for a job well done and some good mentoring during the past year for these two classes. And I want to congratulate and say thank you to the Board of Trustees for their efforts and all of their work and the late night meetings that we have. Sometimes they're not as late as they ought to be, but we get all the business done. And I also want to congratulate the staff and the faculty and the office staff, Doug, the headmaster, Anne Marie, and all of the other staff of the school for holding things together during the past year and all the prior years.
And I will be very brief and unprepared. Who do I speak to? But this is like the fifth time I've spoken today, and Doug's words, I'm just blessed to be part of Habitat. The questions are kind of like the three W's of my talk is a world to change, wealth, and which way?
Okay. First, I would like to begin by thanking Mr. Fleming for giving me the privilege of being up here today with my class, to represent my class. I came to Thornton Donovan in fifth grade. It has been an amazing 4 years. I have enjoyed the diversity of the student body and have greatly benefited from the extraordinary teachers and courses that TD offers.
Hello, welcome, and thank you all for coming today. Henry David Thoreau once said, "Go confidently in the direction of your dreams. Live the life you've imagined." Well, our class can certainly imagine. All of Thornton Donovan seniors are heading across the country with a wide range of goals. Andreas, Danny, Orzo, Scott 1, Scott 2, Lori, Amy, Bob, Sarah, Jen, Steve, and Jasmine. Congrats, we're on our way to exciting new adventures and we've earned the right to be proud of our accomplishments.
Pois o samba está animado, o jogueiro em samba.